Jack had a Cadillac that he always parked round the corner. He wore his hat tipped to the side like a pimp on Easter morning. I was on the street that Saturday night when they all claimed it's on. In his cowboy shoes and shantung suit in the night was young in August. His lady's name was Sunny Day. She had Jack tattooed on her shoulder. Jack played cards with Gentleman Jim, and Sunny did everything Jack told her. Gentleman Jim won Jack's watch and chain in a badly dealt game of poker. Then Sunny Day kinda moved away as the last hand hit the table. Jackie had a pair of nines in a gentleman's show, three aces. You took my watch and chain and now my gold tip cane. Put both your hands up on the table. We can settle this thing in a gentleman's way. Let's just step outside the doorway. The night was warm and they looked at the stars, but only one would see the morning. There's nothing lower than a cheat at cards, especially at poker. Before the gentleman he could cheat again, the Spaniard pulled out his revolver. Spanish Jack shot Gentleman dead, and the shot sounded loud as thunder. And when the smoke had cleared, Gentleman Jim lay there. This was his last game of poker. Filled Jim with so much lead it took six men to move him over. So full of lead and oozing red they stole the boots right off his body. If you're gonna play a game of cards, be sure with who you're gambling. This game of chance you can never win as Spanish Jack is at the table.